It's your boy Sunny,
DJ Sunny Production.
I'm riding this with my homeboy Rich. Today's the 28th of November. Tomorrow is your cremation.
My condolences
to the family Chandrika Singh. Rest in peace, Rishi Chandrika Singh.
Your friends are always here.
2nd of February 1995. Up until 24th of November 2012, a young man, 17 years old, shot down by the police, totally for no reason. Now tell me, is that something to believe in? Still, my homeboy, you gotta rest in peace with your soul. Come on.
The one love but many hated by less. The one that had a smile that was just priceless. I can't believe that you're gone. Nobody cared. Now the whole community feels so goddamn. Pain in the heart, only for the loss of a beloved friend that was taken away by the law. Nobody can accept what they did to you, but the government does. They say a mistake from Mr. Blue, but no, you were just trying to better your life. Yes, it's true, cause everybody saw it with their own eyes. It was even proving you were just an innocent child. Although your decisions sometimes made you cry, you always struggled on to survive with just a smile. Even though we both knew life would go wild, I can say this cause I've known you for a time. I see your pain and suffering, but still your eyes shine. They shined on, hoping for the better days to come. That you could tell your mom and brother you become someone, but that you know you were a little brother and a son. For them and your friends, you were just like a shining sun. So as God takes you up to heaven, opens the doors, the angels keep singing your name in the chorus. My bro Rich, rest in peace, with love coming from your friends and family.
Yo brother, we keep looking up to the sky. We miss you, and whatever we see is this. We see you smile,
smile man.
But still we got a question. Why did the angels have to take you in this time?
Why?
You were way too young to die.
Too young.
My little brother, rest in peace.
November 24, the message came in, the tears came out. My homeboy got robbed by the cops from his life. Innocent he was, he still had no choice. 17 years old, didn't enjoy the best of his life. Bro, it was way too soon for you to die. Although now you're looking down from the sky, watching over everybody that shed tears for you, watching over everybody who all care for you, bringing out flowers to your place, riding down Texas at your place just to show their love and appreciation. Everybody does it without no hesitation. That's how much we care for a little young man. A letter to Rishi, a young gun friend. My bro Rich, rest in peace, coming with love from your friends and family.
Rich, I still remember the first time that we met. We both had a difficult situation, but eventually, I went my way, you went your way, and it all ended out good. I was proud of you, especially the last times. Everybody was proud of you. You were doing so great, man. I hope you rest in peace up in heaven.
My bro Rich, I speak on behalf of all the people that love you. We all hope that you have a better place in heaven. The person that did this to you, that same cop, will be severely punished. We gon' make sure of that. But in the meantime, rest in peace, G.
I wish, mere chota bhai, tumhari kahani nahi mar sakta, kyunki ye to ek sachi kahani hai. Rishi, my little brother, your story will never fade away, because it's a true story. Rest in peace, G.
Bro, I miss you, man. Gekke tijden. Dat je weet wie ik ben. Sunny. Rest in peace, Rishi.